How to become a real estate agent? Yes, you heard it right. How to become a real estate agent, advisor, or a realtor? If you want to start a real estate business, and if you are waiting for something like a practical, easy to implement steps, that's in this video, we'll tell you 5 simple steps that can help you to become an agent or an advisor. I am Dr. Amol Mourya, real estate coach, real estate trainer, real estate entrepreneur. This video is all about starting your own business as an agent or an advisor in real estate business. And if you are still not subscribed to our channel, click on subscribe button and hit bell icon so that we don't want you to miss even a single important video related with a CEO interview or related with any topic on real estate. Whatever content we were bringing for you is based on the pure research what we have done and the practical experience of 15 years of running my own companies. So 6 years of research for my PhD work, 15 years of running my own companies, and then having an interview of more than 50 CEOs across Asia. So by combining that, we'll be bringing simple, easy to implement steps. So step number one is start learning more and more about real estate business. Yes, my dear friends, if you really want to start a business as an agent or an advisor, start learning about real estate first. That what is real estate? What is the role of builder? What is the role of developer? What is the role of marketing agency? What an agent does? Yeah, who is a builder? Who is a developer? Who is an owner of a marketing agency? What he does? By having or by asking these questions to yourself, your curiosity to learn about real estate will increase. And this video is very important for builder, developer, marketing agency owner, investors, buyer, sellers, investor, everyone, because agents plays a very important and key role in the real estate industry. Now, second step. The moment you have learned about real estate, now you are confident that at least you know the terminologies, at least you know about real estate. Then step number two is join any good builder, developer, or a marketing agency in your city or in your surrounding. Now why? If you really want to become an agent, you have to understand and realize the practical work, what builder is doing, what developer is doing, what marketing agency is doing. So approach them. But before approaching them, learn about real estate, because when you have at least a theoretical knowledge, at least people will give you preference that you are at least different from all those people, those who approach them without any knowledge of the real estate industry. So even if theoretically you know few things about real estate industry, then at least some person or a builder or developer will give you a chance to work as an intern or an employee or as a channel partner or as a referral partner. So even if you get any opportunity, grab the opportunity and start working. Practical step number three is learn marketing and start promotion. The moment you get an opportunity to work with a builder or developer or a marketing agency or an experienced agent, and the moment you realize that these are the 4 products, 5 products, 10 products I have to promote, or this is the one product I have to promote, then learn about marketing. The most important step or a most important thing which is required to become a successful agent or an advisor is to have a knowledge of marketing. The moment you learn about marketing, then start promotion about your product. The product what you have to sell, the product which will give you an opportunity to learn more and more about real estate, after learning marketing, start promoting that product. The moment you start promotion on various social media, on an online way, in an offline way, there are different online and offline methodologies to promote your product, which we have already explained in 2 different videos. So the moment you start promoting the product, you start getting leads. And leads is a very important thing in the real estate industry. So the moment you get leads, after doing proper marketing activities, then step number 4 comes into existence. Nurture your leads and start learning about site visit. Yes, my dear friends, then the leads what you get are cold leads. They are not that hot leads. Now you have to nurture the leads through messages, through calls. You have to call them related with site visit, that you have to give the product information, product demo. And then when the client comes for a site visit, before that you have to learn that what is site visit. Or you can take an help of an employee of a builder or developer or a marketing agency who is already experienced in real estate site visit. So by watching him or her doing site visit in a proper way, you can learn the art of site visit. In real estate industry, if you really want to become a successful agent, you have to learn how to do a proper site visit. The moment you learn about site visit, the moment you do a proper site visit, then you develop a bond with your client. Step number 5 is do proper follow-up and closing. After site visit, the 5th and the most important thing which an agent has to do is do a proper follow-up. That, sir, what is your opinion about the project? At what time you are feeling that we can close the deal? Or how much time you'll require to take a decision? These were the simple questions an agent has to ask. Or to maintain a bond with his client. Now, when you do a proper follow-up, the final and the last thing is do proper closing. Closing is an activity which takes an amount from the pocket of your client. So the moment you learn closing, then you become a successful real estate agent. So this is the process from starting learning about real estate to learning closing and closing the things in the real estate industry. So if you really want to become a successful agent or an advisor or a realtor, you have to learn all these things, and you can do this by learning, by theoretical learning, and by doing by practice. So these were the very important steps which you have to follow to become a successful real estate agent in the real estate industry. If you like our videos and if you feel that these videos are very important and practical and it must reach to different people, please share the link of our videos on WhatsApp, Telegram, or on YouTube so that this video can reach many people and this can help people. And if you want to see some other content related with the real estate industry, you can comment it down. So thank you so much for watching our videos. Thank you so much for subscribing our channel. We'll meet in the next video.